Well, hello everybody, welcome to Robert's Train Set. Very quick intro here. I think the title says it all, so I'm sure you'll work it out. My last video that I put up about the cost of the trains has gone crazy for me. I had 900 views. Amazing. And I've had quite a few new subscribers, so I'd like to thank all those that have come on board. If I can thank you by comments, I do, if you watch one of my videos and make a comment. If you aren't able to or you haven't, then this is to thank you for joining me. I've nearly now got, I think, about 165 subscribers, so that's phenomenal. I'm over the moon. I mean, you know, I've done 65 subscribers in 6 weeks or something. It's crazy for me. So thank you very much, everybody. So we're getting on with the running session. And as the title implies, it's push and pull. So they are on the layout at the moment, if you have a look. And do a bit of a mixture of running and close-ups and whatever, like I normally do. So if you're new to the channel and you've been interested by my cost of the trains, this is totally different. this is absolutely totally different. So hope you enjoy it. Hope you stay with me. Cheers anyway.